on behalf of the Commanding General, Marine Corps Air Ground Combat Center, Brigadier General Clarity, and the officer in charge, Warrant Officer Wire, we present tonight's performance, written by Staff Sergeant Higgs, entitled, The Story of Our National Anthem. In the summer of 1814, the British Army had burned down the Capitol and the White House in Washington. They were now set on taking the port of Baltimore. The port of Baltimore was protected by Fort McHenry. It is here where many of my fellow Americans would give their lives that would lead to the inspiring words of our national anthem. Shelling of the fort firsthand, for nobody can defy the British Navy.